The controller of fire, Udom Edowo, who was accompanied on the visit by the state commander of Federal Fire Service, Bidemi Jeremiah, and other senior officers, said they were at the House of Igbenedion to intimate the East Samar of Benin with the challenges facing firefighting in the state and also solicit for his support. The controller of fire noted that firefighting in Edo State is at a low ebb and that it will take the intervention of people like the East Samar of Benin to address the situation.
They have done so much for the people of this state and the entire South South in general, because God has given you that capacity to work for your people, to provide for them.
In his remark, the state commander, Federal Fire Service, Bidemi Jeremiah, commended the East Samar of Benin for his humanitarian disposition. He noted that over the years, the East Samar of Benin has assisted numerous organizations and groups.
You dumbfounded us with your warm reception as well as the various gifts you have given to us. We appreciate it, sir. We thank you very much. And we pray that God will continue to satisfy you with long life and prosperity. He will satisfy you with good health as well in Jesus' name.
Responding, the East Samar of Benin and Honorary Ruminian Consul to Edo and Delta States, His Excellency Sir Chief Dr. Gabriel Usawari Igbenedion, thanked the fire service officers for the visit and assured them of his support so as to enable them succeed in their operations.
Firefighting anywhere in the world. As you said, you are not evaporating yourself with publicity. It is one of the most sensitive acts of government. You should be respected, you should be honored anywhere you go. Because the risk, anyone that enters the job not taking a risk, need to be placed.
Controller Udom Edowo is the Zonal Commander of Federal Fire Service, Zone K, comprising Edo, Delta, and Bayelsa. Pius Nsogo, reporting.